This session is about how to upload files and folders on Google Drive. Google Drive is a cloud storage used to upload, share, and collaborate docs, sheets, slides, and many other types of files. What is required is just a Google account. There are three ways to create folder on Google Drive and to share and collaborate. The first way is open a web browser and type there google.com. Press enter. The second method goes open your mail account with mail.google.com and press enter. The third way to get into Google Drive is just type drive.google.com. In all the three mentioned methods, you'll be asked to sign in with your Google account. Just click on sign in from the top right corner and enter your username and password. Once you enter your username, click on next. Enter your password to get into your Google account. We have logged in here, but as you can see in the next tab also, we have logged in with our Gmail and directly here the Google Drive. So let's check how to get into Google Drive with the google.com option. On the top right corner, there are 9 dots, also known as Google Apps grid. Click on the Apps grid launcher button and you'll find all the apps of Google's. Search for a triangular app known as Google Drive. The triangular icon once clicked will open the Google Drive. From mail, if you want to reach out to your Google Drive, the same method follows. Click on right side top corner on the app grid button and click on Google Drive. The third option will directly redirect us to the Google Drive. So let's go to the first option and create a new folder by click on plus new from the left panel and folder. Give an appropriate name to your folder, creating and uploading files on Google Drive. That's the name of the folder which I have created. Folders are created in order to make your files handy once it has to be retrieved. Double click on the folder and open it. In order to upload an image, click on plus new and file upload. You can even upload an entire folder. Select the file from pictures, the file which you want to upload. So let me scroll up. Upload the butterfly image. Click on open. Once we click on open, on the bottom right, we can see a file is being uploaded. Once the file gets uploaded, you will find a tick mark over here and you can see your attached file. Double click on the file to open it. The file opens in the viewer. This is how an image file was uploaded on Google Drive. After uploading the file, in order to collaborate and share the file with others, we need to generate a link. So let's see how to do that. Let me switch the view to grid view so that we could see our folder easily. Now, creating and uploading images. Right click on this folder or just select the folder on the top. You'll get an option share. Click on share. Either you can add people and groups with restrictions. You can change the settings. Now settings here says that editors can change permissions and share. So you can either change the settings. The second is restricted. Click on the restricted. Anyone with the link. Now anyone on the internet could get this link and open a folder as a viewer. If you want to give permission as an editor, you have to go to the drop down arrow and change the permission to organize, edit and view. So now we can see that this link is created with anyone with the link can edit. Copy the link and paste it to your email, compose mail and share it with whomsoever you want to. Click on copy link. Let's try whether the link is working. I'll paste the link as a recipient. Press enter and you will find your Google Drive folder which was being shared with you. So there the image lies.